So day one of field botany, we learned a lot about poison ivy. Don't touch it. Don't touch it. But later on, we were looking into different aspects of plants. The spotted touch-me-not grows in marshy areas, and it can clear up poison ivy rash. The forest has not only given you rash, but taken it away.
What I really learned was the different kind of plants that give off different aromas, like the spice bush. That was one of my favorite ones. Like, every class, ever since we learned about the spice bush and what it smelled like, I would see someone finding it and taking a leaf from it and just sniffing it. I was just like, yeah, that's gotta be the spice bush. Or like sassafras, it smells like Fruit Loops. I love it.
I was really excited that our blog is now accessible for anyone. If you wanna look up high bush clover, you can look on one of our blogs and find our pictures.
It was kind of neat to kind of get into that kind of habit of really describing the plants, and it made it easier to point them out in the field.
I think knowing that the blog and the material would be accessible to anyone made the idea of putting it out there more exciting in some ways, but also I think I put more thought into it for that reason. I catch myself seeing the leaves, whether it's the different way they blow in the wind or other things that we, like the small other parts that you learn. Mm-hmm. Oh, this leaf trembles versus waves. And I see myself telling others about that. Oh, look, see the cottonwood, the leaves are trembling. It's interesting how much I end up talking about what I've learned in my day-to-day life. I've learned more places about Richmond just from taking field botany. We went to Reedy Creek, Belle Isle, Texas Beach.
Where Pony else? Pasture.
North Bank Trail. The student to professor ratio was incredible.
It was really nice to get that connection with both teachers.
In taking a summer class, you think, oh, I'm going to be cramped up my whole summer, but you're outside. You're outside in the field. I got my tan from summer botany.